Roger. This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, thank you for saving us.
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Sirius Angola is from Finda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. children. Child soldiers. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
Fire!
Delta 9, we have a scan, 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 scan,
get past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
But come on!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Settlement. But now it's burned to the ground. Down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. C4. Any sign of the enemy? Be sure to time the explosion carefully. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Sainer, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Sainer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Sainer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
PlayStation.